asking me this question since I developed my sense of thought, not to others though, but just within my mind. The reason is that people cannot give a solid answer. They base their answers on their own personal experiences. Problem is that nobody has the same experience as another. It's not that I don't believe in experience, but rather I find it quite confusing. Something lacks in my life. I don't know what it is. Is it that feeling of being loved by a certain person? I thought about that for a second, but then I realized deep inside that I'm just going to end up finding somebody to make out with, have sex with, or probably to commit to. It's not that I'm bitter towards love. It's not that somebody dumped me before or something like that. It's just that it's unnecessary in my life right now. And besides, another person in my life is not going to make any difference. That girl can give me all the love she can, but she can never fill my empty soul. But then, is it being able to live a lavish lifestyle of the filthy rich and famous sons and daughters of whoever lives in Malibu or West Los Angeles or some gated community? TV emphasizes too much on how these certain people live. Nice houses, maybe two or three of them, expensive cars, a lot of them, bottomless pit of shoes and clothing. It's like their lifestyle is the ideal and standard of living. But nah, I wouldn't dig into that. I may be broke, but I can survive and work my way through. There's no need to make others' lives a basis for a living. Besides, material things are only a facade. In the end, they are thrown away. So I end up reading these books written about the great philosophers of the ancient Greek world. But it was during this time, the dawn of philosophical teachings, when these men were talking about the question of reality. They were seeking truth. As Plato puts it in his Allegory of the Cave, truth can be grasped if only we are not so attached to our worldly experience. Truth is beyond physical. Beyond time, never ending. And there was Aristotle. To him, everything exists because it has essence, because something caused it to exist, and because it has a purpose. Then I start to ask, what is the truth? What is my purpose? The more I think about it, the more I start to question if everything I thought real was actually real. If everything that had happened my whole life actually happened, or maybe this is all just a dream. Or maybe I am just a dream and somebody or something is dreaming about me. There's only one way to find out. I find myself walking endlessly, searching for something, but I don't know what that something is, or even have a destination. I don't know. It's been like that my whole life. I never knew where I was going. It's just other people were telling me where to go, what I should do. It's because that's what they think is the way for me. When I started to come to my senses, I felt like something's missing. Whatever they told me that I thought was supposed to be my life wasn't really like that. And now I want to know the truth. I want to know where I should be going. I don't want to graduate and then get a job and then, what, do something that I don't want to do. I want to do something because I want to do it. But it's too late. All I want right now is to release my soul from the chains of everything that people poisoning my mind. As each second passes by, a second of life is lost forever. Because of that, we are all bonded to death. Is life just a dream? Could be. What is my purpose? I don't know. No purpose, no existence. Do I even really exist? I guess I'm bound to self-destruction, because in death, my soul will be freed forever from the lies of this world. But then again, I wake up. I see the sunlight through the window. I'm alive. I just remembered that the sun sheds light to this world and causes things to exist and be seen, just as the good sheds truth, which gives us knowledge. It's up to us if you grasp it, or just be stuck up with worldly experience. And that good, whatever you may claim it to be, is the ultimate efficient cause from which everything came into being. The final cause or purpose for us is to live meaningfully, and not wasting time searching for fake truths and reasons. Life's too short, shorter than we thought, so live, and make the most out of it.